Like everyone, superstar Salman Khan too is impressed with the music of upcoming romantic film Sanam Teri Kasam. Salman, who previously worked with Sanam Teri Kasam directors Radhika Rao and Vinay Saboo in Lucky No Time for Love in 2005, has praised one of the songs titled Hale Dil of their upcoming film Sanam Teri Kasam. But not many know that this song was originally going to be used in Salman Khan's starrer Tere Naam. Salman recently revealed the interesting fact about the song on his Twitter handle and wrote, "Directors of my film Lucky and Sanam Teri Kasam churaut my song from Himesh. Lovely song had selected it for Tere Naam." Sanam Teri Kasam marks the Bollywood debut of Pakistani actress Maura and Telugu actor Harshvardhan Rane. The film is releasing on February 5. INS Report.